And that he managed to dodge. And you got minus 10. Ah, sorry, 12. So it's your turn again.
Okay, same again, because the other minus one to his dodge now. I'll spend edge beforehand then.
Alright.
I'll add 4. But the cold shot. I better add this to my attack for now. The cold shot to make sure I don't kill him.
Okay.
How many dice do I minus from that?
Always 4 for cold shot.
Always 4. Okay, so 4 for 4. So I'm hoping for some 6s. Reroll one dice. Oh well.
3 successes.
Yeah.
And it's a hit.
Cool. That's 7p plus however many successes I got over.
Not that many, I can tell you.
Yeah. Minimum 8p.
Minimum?
Yeah, because I have to get one success over his yep. to actually hit it.
So it's 7 plus 1, so that's 8.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, it's Trolley. Trolley is not feeling well. Not at all. Trolley is very upset with the man that's beating him.
Mm-hmm.
Och Krog har doktorerat i fysik.
Mungo smash!
Jävlar. He's hitting Hitman. He's Hitman.
Okay.
He's punching you in the belly. No, in the face.
Okay. I'll block again.
You can't block.
Why?
Because you can't take minus 5 to initiative.
Yeah, it doesn't matter if you don't have 5 left. It just
the standard block.
As long as you're not on 0, you can do an added defense roll.
Okay.
Minus 1 for the damage.
Oh, I'm 1 over.
Yeah, it does.
Yeah, I said I'm 1 over, so I only get 1 dice.
Oh, okay. I thought you meant I was 1 over.
Now, this troll got almost as many dice as he rolled as successes. He got quite a lot of minuses now for some strange reason.
I'm assuming he must either be an adept or incredibly augmented to have a high enough agility to...
Or very high unarmed.
Okay.
You don't know. There are many possibilities.
Yeah. Like, if he is high.
There is no berserker, Carper.
There's only berserk and sharkzerk. So do you want me to roll body and armor?
I would like to. If you want to try to resist some of damage, that is.
Mm.
Let's see. And armor and the damage is not negated by the minuses, right? So that's strength plus the those thingies. That's that many minus dosi should be
strength minus 4 plus 1. As you said, you got one more success than me.
Mhm. So that would mean minus 6 for you.
Okay.
Meaning that you're knocked out.
I know.
Interesting.
Yeah, you would have needed the other guys, maybe.
Yeah, well, they wouldn't come, so.
Ah, you mean like that, Harper? Okay.
Hog well, would have come. You didn't invite her.
Yes, they did.
Yes, they did. You left.
I didn't leave.
She got invited to a much funnier party.
I momentarily absconded.
I'm so going to use that argument next time he gets late. He gets late somewhere.
Go, Amicus.
Yeah, I cast. Wait. Agony 4-6 again on this guy. Hope for something better.
A heal spell might be nice.
Yeah, in a moment.
There's not touch, so he needs to get into range of the troll.
I know.
Hello, I'm just the medic mage, don't mind me.
I'm just gonna stand here and fix this guy so you can keep beating on him.
He might have approved of that idea, actually.
Is that 5 successes?
Yes, it is.
Yes.
And I only get to resist with willpower?
It's willpower logic, still.
Yeah, that's nowhere near enough.
I take 1 stun damage.
Okay. What did you cast? Agony?
Yeah. So that's 5 physical, 5 stun. Temporary.
Does he get to resist?
Yeah, with lodging and willpower.
That's all?
That's all.
Oh, crap.
And he either takes full damage or resists completely.
Okay. So that's that. And that's that. He's standing, not feeling great, looking like crap. But he's still standing.
Yeah.
He screams out in pain. For some strange reason.
Very strange.
How much does Hitman weigh?
I have that written down. I weigh... just under 70 kilograms.
How far can he throw you?
I'm not sure what the throw rate is.
I don't know either. I'm gonna shake it up right now.
I'm gonna join you in the rule listing here because this could be fun.
Do you remember when we made the giant that could fling gnomes?
The manhole covers that cut knights errants in half? Yes.
No, when we could throw dwarves.
Oh yeah, dwarf punter.
Yeah.
That's an excellent weapon type.
I love that hunter.
Is that the combat and improvised throwing weapons or something like that?
I think so. Or some range table, maybe.
There is meta-human body somewhere.
Yeah, no.
Because we know that someone will try to do this. This is a special action, maybe? No.
My hands are, like, so sticky because they're covered in wine.
Lick them off.
I dyed my hair again today, and like just big patches of my body are insanely blue.
You're turning into a Smurf.
Genuinely. We had one some girl.
Or possibly some sort of avatar type creature.
Let's screw it. I don't understand what you want to go with, Hitman. Amicus, it's the troll's turn.
Yes.
He is gonna try... I know exactly what he's gonna try. He's gonna try to charge you.
Okay.
This is a great idea. How many successes do I need to on the run test?
You need any success to move his regular run rate, and then any other successes are plus two to it.
What's the troll's run rate?
Would they're be plus one per success.
Yeah. Normal formula for it would be just
agility times four.
Yeah, exactly.
Not is it negative by damage?
Yes.
Yeah. But your run test is, at least. Your movement's technically not.
Alright, in that case, mage makes it. And he gets plus two on his attack roll?
Yeah.
Oh, he actually got there.
Oh yeah, he. Oh dear God, that's every single success.
Bye bye, Mr. Mage.
No, don't worry. It's not that many dice left. But it's part of dice, so we actually get some dice.
Do you have the gymnastic skill, Amicus?
Yes.
It's gymnastics, anything.
Yeah,
get out of that fucking motion.
Please don't die.
Wow. Reaction, intuition, edge. And gymnastics.
Just rule everything. Rule everything in the world.
Wait. What? No, I want to kill him in a moment. So I'm just going to do that.
You have to get out of the way first.
Yeah.
Normal dodge rule.
Yes. Which yes. is...
Reaction, the only bad thing is his damage is not modified by his wounds.
Yeah. But Amicus, I want to remind you that he was still hitting me when he had these wounds, and I was getting like 4 to 7 successes on my dodge. So you may want to spend that edge and use gymnastics. And
about now might be very good idea, yes.
Should have had Bugbear, y'all. She would have tased him in one hit.
That is your fault!
It's not my fault! You decided
not
to
yet.
Leave before the song was over, jeez.
Yeah, right.
But apparently we were on time.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh dear god. Can I get the body resistance test from you?
I can roll my body.
Do you got armor on?
Yes.
Okay, add your armor to your body and roll it, please. And want every single dice to be a success by now.
Okay.
3, 6, 9, 12.
Okay, 4, 5. That's
better.
Wonder what that means.
I'm just trying to calculate this, it's hard right now.
Yeah, hang on! I can't have been taking physical damage.
Yes, you can.
No, because it was always under 12, which means it was stun.
That's correct.
Okay.
It was
actually... I'm still down, it's just it's a different wound track.
Still locked on my arse, but at least I'm not bleeding.
Yeah, because I have the same wound track on both, it's just stun damage. Hey, being unconscious is much better than the alternative.
Amicus?
Yes. On the edge of a green with you there, James.
There you go.
Well done, Amicus.
Thank you.
Now, for the love of God, use your one initiative well.
Tank mage!
Yeah, oh, it's your turn!
Go
yeah.
mage!
Yes.
We have little faith in you.
You need to do roughly... more than one fiscal and you should be home free.
Do it!
Didn't you buy a gun? No, I'm joking.
I think I've seen this in WoW once.
I didn't bring the gun.
I know.
Why didn't you bring the gun?
Probably won't do
it. I need it right away.
Do you have any spell that can just tip him over the edge and keep him down using the agony that's already on him?
You need to channel your countryman Aragorn.
One more time.
You missed half the conversation on the chat, didn't you?
No.
Yeah. Oh well, let's hope for the best. Stunbolt, force fire. Powerbolt, force fire. Doesn't make sense to stun him at this point.
Well, are you sure you want to use Powerbolt? Because he'll use his ridiculously huge troll body to resist it.
Yeah, I know, but I have nothing else to do physical damage with.
And
kick it.
Physical is probably the better idea in this regard, but it's not.
Oh, yeah, no, definitely.
I'll just cast Agony again.
Okay.
I don't think. Two of those. I don't know if you can double an Agony.
Can
on
I do that?
No. That. I don't think so, because you need to sustain it as well. And yeah, I don't think.
I can sustain more than one spell.
I'm not sure that you can affect.
The same person with the same sustain spell twice.
Mm. On the other hand, why not?
There's no defense of sustaining multiple spells, just that the stacking difficulty will just keep.
Yeah, you can do that.
Okay.
I can't see why you shouldn't be able to do that.
Yeah, you could just be giving him a different pain.
Exactly.
Ah, my knee!
Yeah, and you'll probably be better off using it.
Troll with a hernia.
Don't give him lady pains.
Use the point of edge, and you can get away from the horrific drain knocking you unconscious as well. Because you can just do a force one agony and spend edge.
Give him a hang nail.
Well, I can do a force five.
No, but if
agony
if
and
you
still
do
have only two drain.
So. You got minus how many dices?
A lot.
You got minus three dice. No, minus from three from stun damage. Minus two from sustaining.
Yeah.
Holy shit.
So that's minus five.
Yeah, but if he spends the edge beforehand, what's your edge stat?
Like one?
Three.
Is it?
No, three.
Okay, so you add three more dice.
So that means you only got a minus two.
Yeah, that's not too bad.
Yeah, but I don't want to use my edge right now.
But if you mess up, then all of us are going to be unconscious at the same time.
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah. In the middle of the Baron's
audience, let the mage do what he wants.
I mean, Baron's gonna come find you at some point. You'll be fine.
Roll perception to identify this smear of blood.
I'm very attached to this edge point.
She'll rescue Amicus at least.
I just don't understand. If you don't see this as a good enough reason to use it, I don't think you ever will.
Oh, we can have.
I'm just very attached to this last edge point because I'm never gonna be awesome enough to earn it back.
Oh, you just have to pull another of those hot-hearted bastard and hit himself again.
Or critically glitch.
Well, I have seven dice to roll with.
Do it!
It's fine.
I'm worried you're going to drain yourself into unconsciousness.
Go, Amicus.
Well, possibly, but...
You can do it.
I'm hoping...
Okay. But here's the problem. I'm confused
because he can't remember punching it.
Here's the problem.
I need to roll one success.
Everybody can be quiet and we go for this.
Okay, yes. But...
No!
There's something that really doesn't make any sense.
Oh,
nice.
Yo, Philip.
Yeah, I rolled the spell right there. That's one success he needs to resist.
Holy fuck.
And he gets one success.
Oh well.
C'est la vie. Smack.
And I want the drain resist.
Oh yeah.
If you pass out, I'm gonna laugh, Jasmine.
Oh, I resisted.
All of it?
Yeah. It was two, so...
Okay. New turn! Ooh. Oh crap, sorry, not on you. There we go.
What? Why nine?
Initiative. I wrote on the wrong character.
Oh. I'm sorry.
If this fight doesn't deserve troll metal, I don't know which one will.
Oh yeah.
Does is initiative affected by damage?
No.
Okay. I'm not hitting any troll metal.
Okay.
The best initiative in the whole world.
So he hits before you.
Yes. I'm going to die.
Did you get that dead man switch up and running?
No.
You missed it again!
Yes.
Third week running. Bug is following them. She's trying to find where they are.
He is doing a cold shot punching you. For two... no, face.
Uh-huh.
For two extra damage. Are you gonna spend the edge to not die?
I guess. How does that work, though?
You add number. You add three dice to your roll.
What roll exactly?
Dodge in this case.
You can also minus five from your initiative to add your gymnastics.
Yeah.
Shit, I have so many text messages.
Yeah,
and
okay.
You still get your turn.
Okay, I guess I have to use it then.
Well, you can just take minus 5 to your initiative and add your gymnastics.
Yeah, but it's not gonna be enough, I think.
How much is your gymnastic?
2.
So you get one more if you spend an edge point. Or you can do both.
I would recommend doing both.
Yeah.
Do it, don't die.
Either that or burn the edge completely. But that'll take you a permanent minus 1.
Yeah, I could do that. Can I do that at this point?
Yes. No, the attack has already happened.
Yeah, I figured.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
So, if I burn it completely, how does that work?
I got no idea. Can't remember. Harper?
The burn one?
Yeah.
That's a call between the player and the GM to the Hand of God rule. And that's a permanent 1 minus edge to a stat of it, and then karma to buy it back. But that's something you need to take in personal conversation. Usually it happens after he's gone down.
Yeah, if he goes down.
Yeah.
Yeah, but in that case you can save it.
Yeah.
Yes, you actually is saved by the mid on
in that case he needs to save the initiative.
He needs to save the edge. He needs to have at least 1 edge left to do it, I think.
Yeah.
Really? I believe.
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't believe you need edge left to burn the edge stat.
Yeah.
I'd call it 50-50. I personally could do go either way with it. So if the character wants to burn do a permanent attribute burn, I say he can do it without having the point left in it. As long as, because it's a stat part of it, not the edge point.
Mm-hmm.
But that's completely up to you, Max. I don't think that rule actually exists officially in 5th.
No, I know it was in 3rd.
Yep, it's been in 3rd and 4th. It's the Hand of God rule.
Yeah, I'm gonna say that you can always burn edge, but you can never regain in that case. It's gone. Permanent.
Yeah, I know that.
He can buy karma with it. Buy back it by karma. But he can't. It won't regenerate as edge point does. But that's an attribute buy, so that's expensive as high hell.
Yeah.
That's at least how it's formulated in 4th.
So I'll have to wait until he's knocked me out.
More or less officially dead.
To do Hand of God, yeah. But you can do the Hand of... You can spend the point now and still do the Hand of God later.
Yeah.
If Maxrex was okay with it, because we're currently threading house rule area here.
Yeah, I'll agree. I'll allow it.
Okay. Then I'll use it for my defense. which adds 3 dice.
You might as well add the gymnastics as well, you're not losing anything.
Yeah, I'm doing that. So that's...
In 3rd edition you needed to have one one left.
Mm. Alright.
So it's 9 dice, or is this affected by damage?
It's affected by damage.
Yeah.
Okay. 6 then. Great.
You should probably get the increased reflexes spell.
I should.
There's a lot of spells he should get.
I've drunk so much wine.
Hey, you get to reroll 4 dice.
Reroll 4 dice, Amicus.
Yeah.
Oh!
Oh well, 5. He does have a lot of minuses now, the troll.
Yeah. -5 to be exact.
Do I?
-5 to get exact. Be exact.
Can Bug rush in and save the day?
She's not there, sweetie.
We're going to be playing William Tell Overture here, and she'll come dashing in.
She left. She left to go and find them.
But Amicus?
Yes?
He still gets 1 success over you.
Okay. Expected as much.
That's why I hoped you would roll more with your 4 extra dice.
Yeah, I didn't.
Can I get a body resistance test?
Yes, with armor again?
Oh yeah, of course.
But you said he's punching him in the face. How much armor does he have now?
Oh right,
that's true.
He got his hood.
Have a hood on, yeah.
Not the front of the face, but... thought that counts.
Hey, you maybe you'll still be up if it's just physical damage.
Yeah, please do physical damage.
That's probably never been seen before, though. Oh, right. No, we'll see. Nice one, Chris.
So, do I roll full armor or not?
Yeah, you still get to roll armor.
Okay.
I'm still pretty good.
Oh, hoo, hoo. Yeah, that's a lot better than last time.
So, how much did that resist the damage? Well, drop the damage down to?
Let's see here, that is 1... I need a calculator for this.
Isn't the question just sort of, is it more than 2?
It's more than 2. It's a 3. Yeah.
So combat's over, and he has 1 physical damage as well.
No, this guy suddenly gets all his back.
Yep. Oh yeah, Amicus goes out. Oh boy.
Yeah, that's what I was trying to say earlier when no one would let me.
Okay, which one of you got the dock wagon cards?
No one.
I have a basic.
I know a street surgeon, and I have first aid.
But,
Wolf has the trauma kits, and... Amicus knows the stabilize spell. Won't help you him when he needs to be stabilized, though.
But?
But what?
You guys were up here. Let's fade out from there.
Bug is on her way, man!
And let's fade back into... What does Stringy and Wolfie do when Bug starts rushing off?
We've already told you that in the chat going on.
Yes,
inside.
But
yes, I don't have time. I got quite a lot of people.
Ah, yes.
Have to go.
I'll summarize.
Go on, Stringy.
When Bug leaves, we head back home and get the guns in the van. We then have Wolf on the roof with his rifle, and I'm going to be the getaway driver for the time.
You head to the.
Wait, how did they know something was wrong?
Well, I didn't know something was wrong, but I just figured I had been not with you for quite a long time, and I was meant to be doing this job, so I ran after you.
Okay, I don't see the justification for, like, the people not wanting in on the job suddenly feeling they need big guns.
No, absolutely.
I got a number of validations for this, but we don't take them while we're playing.
This conversation took place before you even meeting the troll.
Yep.
That was our plan.
Okay, so, Bug.
Yeah.
After... Do you follow the comm link, or what do you follow?
Well, they gave me the address of where this guy would be too, right?
Yep.
Yeah.
So I just figure, fuck, I'd like not been with my boys for like a long time. I should probably go and find them. And I like run away and go and find them, to go to the address. And I can follow Amicus's comm link, so I know where he is.
Okay, so you head back there. Alright, sweet. When you get to the... dear God. You get back to where they were, and there's no one there. There's a bit of blood and such.
Can I trace his comm link?
Matrix search, I believe that is?
Yeah.
Yep.
That is true.
So I need to roll.
At least you don't have to run into any form of firewall, because that would be her own firewall.
Yeah.
And I think you've coded something wrong. That stuff's defending
against. Oh, are you fucking shitting me? One success.
he is in bargain basement.
Oh, mate. Okay. Can I try again?
Not right away. No.
Okay.
You could use edge.
Yeah, I've only got one. I don't want to. I want
to
wait.
What is it with you and using edge?
It has something to do with the way we get it back.
Can I try and call his comlink?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, I try and call him.
Amicus, your comlink calls, what do you do?
Isn't he knocked out?
Exactly.
Sorry, this user is not there awake at the moment.
Hitman knocked out as well?
Come again?
Hitman knocked out as well?
Yes.
Oh, fuck. Okay.
How long has it been since I got knocked out?
Is there a blood trail I can follow?
Yeah. Are you Bloodhound?
No.
I would hope not.
Or, can I get the perception roll?
You can, but it'll be shit.
Okay, I want it high from you.
That we probably can't do.
Yeah, no, you can't follow any blood trail, I'm sorry.
I phone Stringfellow.
Yo, what have they managed to get themselves into?
I can't find them. I've just found blood where they were.
Figures, we're on our way.
We can't let bad things happen to Amicus or Hitman, I guess.
How many
where
minutes
exactly are you in, where exactly are you and why they were there?
You know, I'm here. We were doing that job that you set us up with, and then we used to take.
How sure are you that they were there that you are at?
How sure am I?
Yes.
Pretty sure? I don't know. Are you coming to get me or not?
We're going to have a hysterical elf on our hand. We better go get her.
Yeah. We're on the way.
I'm assuming we're already on the road there.
Oh, wait. I'm going to send something funny to someone.
Did you manage to find their comlinks?
I tried calling Hitman as well. I know it's not a word, but I tried calling him.
Hitman, you're knocked out, the answer.
Leave a message with my services.
Oh, how long has it been?
You have no idea.
It's very hard to keep track of time when you're unconscious.
I sit down on the floor and like hold my head in my hands, and then I take a pill.
Just to blend into the environment or what?
Because I'm very stressed out.
Buggy.
You are still on your fancy dress?
Yes.
Yeah. I'm still in my ridiculous, tiny, sparkly dress.
I'll send you what it does. Buggy.
At the best neighborhood of Redmond right now.
Oh yes, definitely the best neighborhood in Redmond.
This is classy places.
Oh, sorry. I sent wrong to you, Bug.
Yeah.
I think that No, however, I know you have two of those. Yeah, but you don't know that what they are.
Oh.
Don't meditate in the world.
I wouldn't take it if I didn't know what it was.
Really?
Yeah, really. I'm gonna take, hang on.
Not this.
But if I didn't know what it was, then I wouldn't know that it did that. So I wouldn't take it.
Oh, sorry, I said something crap wrong. Yep. What do you take? Alright, you guys are on your way. It takes you roughly 10 minutes to get there with the van.
And we find a buggy. I hope. Any buggy fight?
You find buggy in a ridiculous dress, looking distraught.
Do you know what that one does?
Yeah, it makes you like...
hyper twitchy. It's like caffeinated 2-year-olds.
Yeah, man.
Okay.
We have to find them. They're not here. We have to find them.
Yeah.
I can't trace where they are. I don't know where they've gone. We have to find them. I'm really worried.
I retain my I told you so privileges, I think, here.
That's not helpful. Not helpful. We have to find them.
Well, let's try to do some tracking around here.
Can I try and track them again? Or can I try and track Amicus?
You can try and do another matrix search, yes. And I want a roll from...
Do you want less dice or the same amount of dice?
Oh, well, that didn't help. That was my perception to track a bit.
Not enough.
Nope.
This is my matrix search.
That's...
Oh ho ho!
We get a pinpoint on the mage.
I'm gonna paint...
Actually, hang on. I don't need to do that. I just need to follow the GPS tracker I have on Amicus.
Yeah, don't you have him tagged?
Yep.
We have to find Amicus. He's our friend, and Hitman kind of is our friend too, or we know him anyway. We can't just let him die.
I give Bug the frequency she needs to look for.
Thank you. Now look. Amicus.
Bli inte orolig nu, men jag blir bättre där.
Can't wait to see if they're gonna find bodies.
Bug is like obsessively cracking her knuckles and grinding her teeth.
I just needed an answer. Okay, that's creepy beyond recognition, by the way.
It could be worse, but I'm not sure I got the palming to do that.
Yeah, it could be rectal. That's the only thing that could be worse.
Good grief! Actually,
he could have swallowed it. I could just have hidden it in his food if I want to be really nasty.
I just want this confirmed. You have tagged all of his underwear.
His pants, at least.
Okay.
He could have tagged my coat while he was wearing it.
Yeah, but...
Not anymore.
He sent to me the under... Yeah.
Judging by String's paranoia, I'm thinking he's tagged something that won't be getting off you very soon.
I'm super concerned about what you've tagged of Bugs.
Don't worry, Buggy. You didn't notice it anyhow, it's no worry of you. Look, we got a bing. I knew it was worth investing in these fucking tags.
We have to find Aramage, we have to find him. He has to be safe.
You got a farm,
we got a location over here, we might...
Then go, go, drive, very quickly, go, we have to go, we have to find
Bart,
find him right now.
Cass?
Yes?
Don't you have to go soon?
It's an hour, she's an hour behind.
An hour-ish.
Okay, then we take a 5 minute...
I've got a bit more than an hour, actually.
I think we take a 5 minute break here, then.